So time now for the women's sabre semi-final, bout number one. Lucia Lucani of Italy will take on Jeon Suin of Korea. So here we go. We're underway. This is sabre. It's fast and it's furious. Ignore the clock. First to 8, and then we'll take a break. We're fencing to 15. Again, Lucani stepping in, moving back. Now picking up the right of way and coming through with a clean attack. And Jeon with her hand on her head. Just missed with the parry. Couldn't find the blade of Lucani on the way through. Again, attack from the Italian, and it brings the score to 8-7. And they will step away for their first break. Well, that time Jeon stepped in, waiting to see what Lucani was going to do, but Lucani had actually made her mind up and was going straight out on the attack. Some stuttering from Lucani, comes in, steps back, looking for the parry post, doesn't get it, and Jeon through with the attack. 13-10 the score. Well, Jeon's got a little bit wise to these moves from Lucani, and maybe Lucani might be better, might be advised to just change things a bit. That time she comes in, she stutters, and then she attacks. And we're just 1 point away. Jeon can get this back. Only 2 points in it. Well, make that 1 point. Preparation for Lucani. Asking for a video review. Of course, we can't see the so that stands, and it's 14-13. Oh, I think that was too close to call. And Laura Decker is going to have a look at that of her own volition. She's given it a simultaneous attack, so nothing given. 14-13, can Jeon level? Oh, good parry from Lucani. Picks up the right of way, comes through, and she's done it. She has done it. And Lucia Lucani is through to the final. And another Italian through to the gold medal match. So we're moments away from the second semi-final in this women's sabre competition. And we have another Italian. Michaela Battiston will take on Sarah Balza of France. And scores a level. Crowd really getting behind the Italian fencer. Balza's attack missing there. Attacking into the guard of Battiston. So, 7 apiece, one of them is going to take the lead as we go into the break. Question is who? Bowser's looking to build the attack patiently and does it. Well, when she gets the opportunity to get on those long attacks, Bowser has been good at finishing them off. Bowser attacking, missing. Battistore leveling. It's 12 apiece. Well, they're really slugging it out in the middle here, aren't they? In the box, as the Americans like to call it. The space between the two on guard lines. Well, Bowser second guessed what Battistone was going to do there and went for the parry riposte and has brought herself to just 1 point away from the gold medal match. The Italian crowd are trying to get behind their athlete. So here we go, Bowser comes in and she's done it. She's done it. And we've got a French woman in the final. And that's what it means to her. And disappointment for Italy. And Michaela Battistone will not be able to make it an all-Italian final. So Lucia Lucani will take on Sarah Bowser. So 6-5 the score. And the referee just starting bringing them into action just a fraction of a second too early. The referee does have a light that they can see. If the television replay is still replaying, then they're supposed to wait for that light to go out. Lovely parry riposte from Bowser. Brings us to the break at 8-5. And she will have a chat with her coach, Damien Touillard. And it's all looking pretty good so far for the French athlete. This time Bowser's asking for a video review, and I've got to say, she thought that that was hers. I'm not 100% convinced. The referee will have a good look at it. They see a different angle on the replay than we do on the television, and he's stuck with his original decision, and the score's a level at 9 apiece. Kind of just stuttering there. Bowser, the one making the commitment to go hard straight in on the attack. And again, success in the middle for the French fencer. Parry riposte from Bowser brings the score to 13-9. This is looking good for the French fencer. Can she finish it out? Oh, yellow card being going to be given there for a false start from Lucani. Now, if she gets another, if she's penalised again, it'll be a red card and it'll be a point to Bowser. Bowser was quicker there. Just one away from the gold medal. Bowles has got the attack and has got the gold. 15-9. Ah, she's absolutely pumped. Stoked to have won the gold medal. The confirmation that Sarah Bowser is the winner. 15-9. Sarah Bowser is in gold, Lucia Lucani in silver, Gion Suen and Michaela Battiston taking the bronze medals.